Breaking news coming out of North Las Vegas tonight. Police telling us a car has hit a woman in her 70s and she's died from her injuries. This on North Las Vegas Boulevard near Bruce Street. Investigators still on the scene as we take a live look here via our fast cam. Apparently they will be there for a while since this is a fatal accident. They are diverting traffic as part of Las Vegas Boulevard is closed now in that area.